exciting.
Enjoyable.
Joy.
My favorite memory of my high school career was Maurice Crosdane from his college coach.
My favorite memory of my high school basketball career was last year at Blue and Gold, when I had my first dunk on a 6'9".
My favorite basketball memory would have to be scoring 45 points last year, my junior year, against Bolivar, because it was my mother's 45th birthday.
My hair look good.
Yes.
Are we ready? We live? All right.